Can I have an excuse?
Yeah, take the fastball.
What's up, Oldbridge? I'm Shannon.
And I'm Anthony, and welcome back to the Nightly Wrap-Up.
The boys' basketball team is currently 14-6 and is having one of the best seasons in recent history. They will enter the state tournament as a 5 seed and will host a state playoff game for the first time in many years.
The ice hockey team is 11-7-1. Tyler Koga continues to have a fantastic season. As we reported earlier, he scored his 100th career point a couple weeks ago, and it's one of the school's top all-time scorers.
The boys' track team won the GMC Championship 2 weeks ago. Ray Rivera won the 800, and the 4x400 relay were also meet champions. The team will compete for a state sectional championship this weekend. Good luck.
The girls' track team will also compete at the sectionals this weekend, and freshman Isabel Marte will look to continue her impressive season. She has thrown the shot 34 feet and 6 inches and is top thrower in the state and 6th in the nation. Wow.
The wrestling team took 2nd at the GMC Championships and are entering their state season as well. They have a well-balanced team led by a strong senior group, including Steven Nadera and Mike Murphy.
Since Valentine's Day is on Sunday, I have an important question for you.
Oh yeah? What's that?
Shannon, will you go to
prom? No.
Okay, well, how about some night code then?
Yeah, it's a good idea.
Hey, feel my shirt. You want to know what material this is?
What?
Boyfriend material.
Hey, are you a parking ticket? Because you got fine written all over you.
Hey, Larson, are you a charged particle? Because I got my eye on you. Get it? Science?
Valentine's Day is coming up, and that means love is in the air.
X equals negative B plus or minus the square root. B squared minus 4AC.
And I'll put you all over to it.
So son, you have the Valentine's date yet?
No, actually.
I knew you were a loser. Rubia, you owe me $30.
Nice.
What did the kid with the broken leg say to the nurse? I got a crush on you.
If you're sad about being alone on Valentine's Day, just remember, you're alone every other day of the year too.
I love your smile and your face and your eyes. Wow, I'm really good at lies.
You're the one for me.
Hey, Ashley, knock, knock.
Hey, Brandon, who's there?
Olive.
Olive who?
I love you.
Good stuff. We have a short film by Ravindeep Singh to get you into Valentine's Day mood. Enjoy.
Pasto, that bloody memory's like an El Tabasco. Remember when you used to be a rascal?
through a little book of sex tips. Remember when the bars were all electric? And now when she told she's gonna get it, I'm guessing that she'd rather just forget it. Clinging to not getting sentimental. Said she wasn't going but she went still. Like a gentleman to be gentle. Was it a mecca double or a betting pencil? Oh, the boys are slag. The best you ever had, the best you ever had is just a memory. And those dreams, when as daft as they seem, as daft as they seem, my love, when you dream them overflow. Where did you go? Where did you go? Where did you go? Took a left off last lap lane, just sounding it out, but you're not coming back again.
That was nice. Anthony, you know how things sometimes go viral?
Yeah, I had this cold for a couple weeks and it just won't go away. My mom blamed me for getting everyone else in the house sick, but...
Anthony, that's not what I meant. Last week at the Senior Disney meeting, Danny Brennan, Daniele Sestito, and Nick Zolfo put together a video to show the seniors. Later that day, it was posted on the Old Bridge High School YouTube channel.
I'm a subscriber.
Me too, but that's not the point. The video jumped to over 4,000 views in a day.
Wow.
Do you know why?
Why?
Because it's really good. Here's a little bit of the video.
See the full video on the Old Bridge High School YouTube channel.
Well, that about does it. I'm Shannon.
And I'm Anthony. And remember,
it's always nighttime in Old Bridge.